Put on those safety goggles, kids, because it's time for Stupid Ideas with CoolBad! So after the first episode, I also had this Diet Coke and some Mentos. I was going to save it for something else, but after the Mountain Dew failed to explode, I decided to record this.